Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be giving a room tour of my room, my bedroom basically, and also that's my desk. I did like a tour of that like about a month ago or something. So basically, to start off over here, I don't really have any particular order I'm going in, but basically over here are a couple of my Minecraft posters. I do have another one, but it's in my brother's room. For some reason, I still don't really know why, but I guess I have two and he has two, so I guess it's kind of equal. But yeah, there's just two Minecraft posters. They're pretty cool. That one's obviously a creeper, and that one's like a kind of like a 2D view of the world, obviously. Then over here, I kind of have my couch, which I almost like never use. For some reason, I have this weird little pillow on it. I don't really know why. But yeah, I mainly just use it when I want to relax or sit down and read a book or something like that. Then over here, I have my bed, which is kind of weird because it doesn't have, like, my bed. But, basically, my bed is actually inside. It's pretty messy. But, like, it's basically, like, this covering thing, that you can, like, zip up at night and stuff, with that zipper. And, yeah, I think it's actually pretty cool. It also has, like, a little, pocket inside here, right here, that I just have, like, a flashlight in. And yeah, that's basically that. Oh, and then under my bed, I just have some storage bins for stuff. And, over here, there's, like, this is kind of weird down here. I don't really honestly know why it's down here, but, like I said, in the last video, if you did watch the last video, I had, like, this mini fridge that I'd never plugged in, and it just got moved down here now. And then over here, there is a speaker. Also, I had to take down all the magnets on here just because, you know, it has, like, personal stuff, I guess, on it. But yeah, so that's just a speaker. It was, like, $20 or something. I honestly forget where I bought it. I'll try to put a link to, like, those Minecraft posters and all that stuff. I mean, not that you probably don't care, but whatever. Then over here, above, the filing cabinet, by the way, is, I guess a headphone stand. This is like a 3D printed one. An old, really broken phone. There's this, cool Ender Dragon statue thing, which is, I thought was pretty cool. And then over here, there's this thing. I don't really know what this is, to be honest. I think it ran out of batteries. Yeah, it did. Oh wait, no, it didn't. Yeah, so it's like supposed to like light up, when you go like this. You're supposed to like roll it on like a flat surface like this, and then it's just supposed to go like that. It's supposed to light up, but I'm pretty sure mine's pretty much broken. Then over here, this is something I got at the dentist. It's just like a little grid thing that you can take off the sides, like a basically like a Rubik's cube, but like you can't move it, so I guess it's not really like a Rubik's cube actually. Then there's like a little white noise machine that I have. I just have it set to crickets right now. Also, I have it set to like yellow because that's I guess supposed to make you tired or something. And then over here there's like a cool Minecraft lamp I have. So basically you can turn it on. The power button's over here. It's not plugged in right now. Basically it lights up, and you can like interchange these blocks. So like if I wanted to I could like take off this furnace, put it here. It was top is all dusty. And you could like make one giant stack if you wanted to. I mean, it would probably fall, but you can do whatever you want with it. And yeah, it's pretty cool because it's like obviously like Minecraft, you can interchange the blocks. I'll leave a link to that in the description because I know I just got that off Amazon for Christmas. But yeah, then there's just like this drawers pretty much over here. And then there's this weird tissue box. Basically, when I was like, I don't know, like a long time ago, I just like poked holes in it for some reason with a pencil. And then there were still tissues in it, so then I just put it up here. And I like never use it. I don't even know why it's there. Yeah, but then over here is a basically it looks like just a really boring book. Like, who would want to read that? But then inside, like the whole point is that it looks boring, so like nobody would pick it. But then inside is, I actually don't know. Here, let me enter in the code. Probably doesn't really matter because like it's like you're gonna come to my house and open it up. Oh, apparently there's nothing inside. But yeah. So yeah, that's basically that. The only reason I'm not showing the code is because if my friends see this, then I don't want them knowing the code of my safe, even though I have nothing inside of it. So let's put that back. And over here is just like a pencil sharpener, basically. Really nothing special about it. And then there's a landline phone. And this is a box to my new phone. I never like told anybody or told my channel, but I got my new phone, or I got a new phone, like iPhone 13, so that's pretty cool. So that's hopefully why the quality is better on this video than the my desk tour video, because that was when I still had my old iPhone XR or whatever it was. This is like all the new stuff, I would say, except for like those two, maybe that, on my desk. Everything else you basically saw on here. So over here is my nightstand, and I have this like huge air purifier. I used to just have like a really old one that was like, I don't know, like 15 years old, and it was like broken. Like whenever you turned it on, it was like squeaking a lot because the fans in it or whatever were like not working as well anymore. Like, they were loose, so I had to get this ginormous one, and it's really tall. Like, this is my like hand compared to it. It's actually really tall. Or like this is my phone's about this tall on my phone charger, so just compare that to like this. So yeah, it's pretty tall. I think it's like 3 feet tall or something like that. Maybe like 2 feet. It's more like 3 feet. That's pretty cool. And then this is just like all the junk inside my nightstand. There's really nothing special in there. I mean, there's a tiny Rubik's Cube, so that's cool. I think I also got this at the dentist. So that's kind of cool. It's really like hard to turn though, because I mean, obviously got at the dentist, so they probably paid like 2 cents for this. Not literally, but it's probably really cheap. Then there's like this thing, which is just like a little puzzle cube thing that's made out of rubber, and I have a second one too. I think I also got these at the dentist, because at my dentist you get to pick a prize, or at least you used to. I think you still do, I'm not sure. In here, I honestly don't know, but you probably don't really care what's in there. And then this is my dresser. So I have just some crosswords, I guess, Sudoku book, which is pretty cool. I think it has like 700 puzzles. I'm not sure how many pages. I think I counted before, it was like 200. So that's pretty cool. And this is like a Lego stand that I used to use all the time for my phone. Because I used to like FaceTime my friends a lot, and I still do. And I used to like put my phone on the stand because I didn't have like a stand on my case. And to like show them my screen, because we just FaceTime, we didn't use like Discord or anything. So yeah, that's that. That's a weird little story. Then there's this thing. It just turned on. It's just like a little lamp at Costco. We have like a bajillion of them, but like it can come out, and I don't think they sell these anymore. And like this thing turns like this, so you can like angle it whatever way you want, and then obviously you can just like physically turn it to like angle it the other way. And then you can pull this out, and yeah, also that weirdness is coming from the lamp. It has white, red, green, blue, and then off, obviously. And this thing is a pretty cool, light thing. It's supposed to, like, be rainbows and stuff, but, or, like, a giant rainbow light, and it's supposed to go everywhere, but, I think it ran out of batteries. It was pretty cool. And also, what's also cool is that you can unscrew this light bulb. So if I do that really quick. As you can see, like, you can unscrew the light bulb. So it's like actually a light bulb, which is pretty cool. And then obviously you can put it back in, which I'm gonna do now, so yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't find the way to turn it. Oh, there we go. Okay. So yeah, that's that. And then over here is just a book light. You like clamp it to your book, and then you can turn on this light. And apparently it's dead, but it lasts for like a really long time. There's like some little Lego containers, which is pretty cool over here. They like clip together. They don't really stay together that well. And you open them and put stuff in them. I don't think there's anything in mine right now. There's just a lamp back there. And then over here is this weird thing I got at Chuck E. Cheese when I was like 5. I don't know why I remember like when I got all these things. but basically, it has like this cool liquid stuff in it. I'm not really sure. It might be for girls, but whatever. Then down here, I think the battery's like eroded or whatever. And like when you turn it on, there's like a blue light that like shines us everywhere. I just realized this might be for girls, but you know what? That doesn't matter. Then over here is my trusty old lamp. And the reason why I say that is because I have it on every night because I just use it as a nightlight. But I got it for like $10. No, like $7 at Walmart. Or no, not Walmart. I got for like $7 at IKEA, and that was like 4 years ago. So I definitely got my money's worth out of that. Let's see. There's just some random junk on my nightstand. And then this used to be a fish tank. And then I kind of turned it into like a cool display thing. So it has like all my stuff in it and like some souvenirs and stuff I got from places. And yeah, that's pretty cool. Then old phone case, water bottle that's been sitting there for who knows how long. So that's fun. And then let's see. Guess there's a random laptop on the floor. That's also fun. And trash. This is like just a cabinet that I keep stuff in. I don't know what this is. It's like a cool weird thing. You can go like this with it. It's really loud. Yeah. This is a lava lamp. I'm running out of things to like show. Oh yeah, I still have this area. So over here, I have basically all this junk. Yeah, that's basically that. And then down here I have this. So yeah, there's tons of laptops, and like these aren't like expensive laptops. They're just like really old laptops that are in my room for some reason. Like this one works, but I tried getting any game on it and it just didn't work, and plus it doesn't keep a charge. This one also can run games, but like it's really slow and it also doesn't keep a charge. And this one does keep a charge, but it's like 14 years old, so like it doesn't run anything. Anyway, over here off top here is just some like random stuff. There's like invisible ink, tape, a glue stick, a poop emoji, squishy, and then there's like just a random Bluetooth mouse. This, I think it's like a 3D. No, I actually don't. Oh, it was for my LED lights. It like came wrapped in this thing, and a random paper towel. And obviously this is all on a printer. There's this cool plasma ball thing too, so you can like put your hands on it and then it goes like that. I lost the plug for it though. And a cardboard creeper that my parents made for one of, I think it was my brother's birthday party one time. There's two of them. My brother has the other one. Oh yeah, and then I was confusing the $10 lamp for the $7 one. This is the one I paid $10 for, and I like never use this one. And that's the one I paid $7 for, and I use that one all the time. Basically every night and today, because I forget to turn it off. But yeah, the light in this thing has literally lasted me like 3 years. I think it's an LED light, I'm assuming. But yeah. Pretty boring stuff in the drawer. That's just my hamper over there. And yeah, so now we're back to the start. So I would say that's basically everything in my room. There's not really that much stuff. Most of the stuff is like in my drawers, but you probably don't really want to see that. I mean, let me know if you do, and then maybe I'll make a drawer tour video. So yeah. Okay guys, so that's actually going to be the end of the video, just because I kind of ran out of things to show. I mean, my room isn't that interesting, but I just thought you guys might be interested, and, my room. So yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm not really sure what I'm posting next, but, hopefully you'll stay tuned to watch it, so... Bye.